Meanwhile, Renekton goes EE insta kill. And Jax, I won't even speak, bro.
You need a well-placed bolt. I still stalk my prey.
My auto didn't go off, what?
Feature enemy on the microphone!
Any other sentinels around? Good. I can have some fun. I'm fine without allies. Usually.
You won't avoid the consequences of your actions.
Monsters never win.
Rain is so strong. I wanna go the Usain Bolt build again. It's not really optimal versus them. Like normal Bruiser would be so OP.
Demon hunting can wait while I hold back the heroine. Well, maybe a little demon hunting.
Yeah. Yes, to watch.
Which weapon is a tactical question, but it's also a fun one.
Holy no words, but I just made her leave lane.
Potato is in the cage! Captain Alex.
Evil must not triumph.
The trick is because I am quick.
We love you!
A chance to wipe out a great evil? Of course I signed up.
Feature enemy on the microphone!
I sustain myself with footwork and red buff.
Shadow Apocalypse. Who saw this coming, other than me?
I have the boots of fun in base.
Captain Alex.
Darkness can't hide.
He does not listen to bad news.
Okay, boots of fun acquired.
I still hunt monsters, but now I prioritize.
Now it's gonna be so fun for her, now that I have 400 movement speed. Fuck. Ah, whatever, bro.
From silver to stone. Feels different.
There we go, perfect.
Was prepared for the horrors to get bigger. Could have done without so many of them. Brace yourself.
You make me where I want you to be.
What did I just do, bro?
We love you, we love you!
Purifying evil.
Not yet.
Did not see the harrowed hordes coming.
Not yet.
Milk, 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 Gwen's milk.
If you're a ranged top player, make sure you never go Berserkers, by the way. Always go Swifties, you never need attack speed on Vayne. And then it's so fun for the enemy laner when you just have fucking 400 movement speed when facing them.
He does not listen to bad news. Captain Alex.
Especially funny into shit like Mordekaiser Darius. How many with footwork, bro? On ult with ghost, and if I proc footwork on her, I get like 600, 700, no joke. 440 without footwork when facing her.
I can handle shades of gray.
Yeah, that's so fun. She had enough.
Darkness won't take the world. Not while I'm breathing. You're a threat.
Fuck.
The bow has a new weight. Or maybe that's my responsibility.
Let's go. I desperately need to fucking recall. Huge recall. I finally deal damage. I'm not a mosquito anymore.
The sentinels have given me a higher purpose. Even if I can't do everything I want.
A master from Southern Hemisphere. Oh, you got.
So I get a cool bird. People talk to me. When some do
some. Remember the freeze video I did as a Camille versus a Vayne? This is the bad ending.
The test of good manners is patience. Fearing arrows. Sentinels think too much. It's simple. See a fiend. Kill a fiend.
Yeah, this is not AIDS at all, Two-Face! Yep.
Stone is just as cold in my hand as silver is.
Not yet!
Go to the bathroom! You're shitting yourself!
Not yet!
The tiger is in the cage.
He does not need wings to fly.
Where was the spur wing? Doesn't matter. Got it now.
Do you think Vayne players should get terminated in game? I think Vayne is based. Unironically.
Balls.
I might be inting by staying.
Glaring righteousness.
He does not listen to bad news.
Okay, cool stacked.
Not yet. Not yet.
So now everyone wants to fight monsters.
A master from southern hemisphere of Uganda.
Camel had enough.
Just give me a bolt and tell me where to aim.
Like mafias, parties, nation vengeance.
I'll pierce you clean through.
Doesn't this look fun?
Gimme. He just wants to be alone to focus on vengeance.
One less monster worth smiling about. Your chance.
Not yet.
Nice to see the face again.
Not yet.
Merry Christmas, Strike.
The end begins.
Captain Alex. He can help us to fight this.
We love you,
Hold more gear. Stop and play.
Does Swifties work versus Renekton? No, nothing works against Renekton, bro. What? Swifties, you can't kite the fucking combo, bro. You can't kite a Renekton. He just goes EE! One shot. EE, GG.
Hello?
The stone is an extension of my will.
He
does not listen to bad news.
Better gear makes me a better hunter.
I wanna ghost at him.
I won't shy from darkness when there's evil to fight.
But Renekton sucks late game though. Oh yeah, he does. My face when God drink Esterak Prox Lmao.
I've always hunted evil. Thought I'd be facing it alone though. I don't need to be the Sentinel's best. I'm already the best.
Alex.
No, I'm sorry. Miss input. I'm sorry.
Gimme.
Against the darkness. Any other sentinels around? Good.
Holy, I'm fast! I'm chasing her, I don't care.
Which weapon is a tactical question, but it's also a fun one. The fate of all who embrace darkness. I don't need
the microphone.
The tiger is in the cage.
Then no, that was for me. Oh my god, the build is complete now. Now if I pop go, oh my god, I've gotta wait for ghosts. And then I pop everything and just run out of arrows.
Where's my gear? There's evil to fight.
Oh my god. The run is about to commence. Bro, my Q could become a half a second cooldown. I could literally spend more time invisible.
Of course I signed up.
Who saw this coming? Otherwise.
Oh my god, don't run, Roto, don't run it down.
I still hunt monsters, but now I prioritize.
Amidris, problem?
Was prepared for the horrors to get bigger. Could have done without
you. Contact Bruce Lee.
Fuck. I need the ghost.
Did not see the harrowed hordes coming. Not impressed.
Gimme, 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 gimme.
There we go. Oh my god, I need to sprint at her. I need to sprint.
New look, same priorities, same perfect aim.
Oh my god.